school are you from?
Madison.
Madison Middle School. What's your act of kindness? Put him on the spot, right? It's crazy when the lights are up here. Any example of someone being nice to you? Anything? Perfect. Yeah, being appreciative of someone who's helping you, and even that person helping you struggling is an act of kindness as well. Perfect.
Here, come on over here. You take the marker, write your name on it. All right. It's a magic show, Josh. It's stupid. Okay, I have this. Josh, you take the marker like this. That's cool. I'll take the 20. Good trade. Now, Josh, what I want you to do is write your name, Josh, right across the 20 so we know that it belongs to you. Nice and big so everybody in the back row can see it. Good. What Josh is doing is illegal. This is a federal offense. Josh can go to jail for this. But you won't. There are many Joshes. We're not going to know it's you. You're fine. Don't worry. You're good. Put your last name on the back. No, it was a joke. Take this. Blow on it. Make sure it's dry. Make sure it's good. And then show it around everybody. Make sure they get a good look at your face. They get a good look at everything you got going on. That's good. Josh, I'll take this. You head back to your seat. We'll give you a big round of applause. Give it up for Josh, everybody. Josh is $20 bill. Josh, hurry back to your seat. And when you get to your seat, really fast, come on, run. Go, go. Josh, when you get there, keep standing, all right? Josh, stay right there, face me. Hold up your hand like this. Put your other hand on top like a tight sandwich. Don't move. Josh's $20 bill, Josh's signature. I'm going to fold it in half. I'm going to fold it in half again. I'm going to fold it in half again, and then one more time so it's like a little square. Okay, Josh? Josh, I brought something. Check this out. It's right here. It's this little tool I use. It's called a lighter.
Yay!
The disappearing $20 bill trick, Josh. And now, for the reappearing dollar bill trick, Josh, on the count of three, open your hands. One, two, three. Do you see it?
No.
No. I haven't figured that part out yet. When I do, it's going to be a really good trick, isn't it? It's going to be really good. I'll come back next year. Josh, you bring another 20. We'll try it again. Give it up for Josh, everybody.
Can he just set money on fire?
Yeah. How
your name? Izzy? Izzy, everybody give it up for Izzy! I thought it would be fun to teach everyone how to do a trick. Would y'all like to really learn how to do one?
Yes!
Alright, we're going to perform a trick. Now, Izzy, there's got to be one person in here that doesn't know how the trick is done. That person is going to be you. But I promise, at the end, I'm going to teach you the secret. Is that fair? Okay. Y'all can keep a secret for just a second, yes?
Yes.
Everyone's going to know, except for you. We're going to do the famous napkin trick. Ooh-ah.
Ooh-ah.
That's good. Famous napkin. It uses a napkin and a glass. Have you ever seen the famous napkin trick? Izzy, I discovered something. You take the napkin, you unfold it like this, and you wave it up and down three times. The audience claps their hands and cheers really, really loud. Did you know that? Watch. One, two, three. Keep trying. See how it works for you. Take the napkin and just rip it in half in your mind. Don't actually rip it. Just pretend to rip it in half. All right? Like you're really just going to pretend? Stop it. We're going to... I sped that part up. Yeah. We're gonna do a different napkin trick. That's fine. Just rip it again. Why not? Just keep going into a bunch of pieces. Yeah, just keep ripping it up. That's it. Because in a moment, all those pieces are gonna go back together again. Everybody say, no way!
No way!
Take all those pieces, put it into a ball like this, really tight ball. All those pieces will go back together like magic. Let's take them. Put all the pieces. The magic happens inside the cup, like this. Take one hand on top, one hand on the bottom. That's good. Face the audience. Izzy, when I snap my fingers, I want you to close your eyes. When you close your eyes, I want you to imagine that all those pieces are magically going back together again. Can you do that? Right? Face the audience, ready? Close your eyes and imagine, Izzy, all those pieces magically going back together again into a brand new napkin. Izzy, open your eyes. Do you think it works?
No.
Great. Take them out. Wait a second. Hold on. We didn't do it. That happens with the cup. Yeah, you got to put those back in. Whoop, I dropped them. Here, let me get them there. Yeah, put one hand on top, one hand on the bottom. You got to shake the cup three times to let me go back together. I always forget that card. All right, you ready? Go ahead. One, two, three. That's perfect. You think it worked now? Take them out. Show everybody what an amazing magician you are, Izzy. Do the thing. Do the thing. Yeah. And you see how it works? Do you want to learn the secret? Look behind you on the floor. When you were closer, I threw it behind you and you weren't looking. Grab the pieces. Grab the pieces. And here, toss them in the cup. Put them in the cup. The cup does the magic. One hand on top, one on the bottom. Shake it three times. Take the pieces out. You ready? Here we go. One, two, three. Stop right there. I have something for Josh. Something very special. So special, in fact, that I keep it locked up.
No.
Inside my
house. Will
you hand the box to Josh for me, please?
No.
Josh, bring it up here for me. Give Josh a hand. Yeah. Come on. See, it's locked. That was the lock. Stand right up here, Josh. It just so happened to have a key. You take the key. Here, I'll hold this in the air. You stand on this side, I'll stand on that side. You open it up. Show everybody what you want. Check this out. I'll take the lock. You twist the knob on the front towards me as hard as you can. You have to pull down to a little latch. Stand right here on my side so you can see. Lift the lid slow. Another box.
Ew,
check it out on the jump. What do you think's inside the purple box? Let's find out, Greg. It's another box. It's another box. Set the purple on top of the blue. Touch your fingers. You got it? Good. What do you think's inside the black box? Open it up. An orange box. Josh, inside the orange box is something I think you're going to really love. Show everybody what's inside. What are them?
All toys.
What is that, Josh?
No.
Hold on.
No.
It looks like a $20 bill. That was in there. You were watching it, right? If this has your name, that would be crazy. You all let me know. Is this Josh's $20 bill? Josh, this is $20 for you. Thank you so much for spending it with your time. Give it up for Josh, everybody. It also comes from showing empathy, putting ourselves in other people's shoes, and then finally, maybe the most important, kindness, being kind to each other, acts of kindness throughout our community. That's what we're here to talk about with Strivers today. Because all those individual components are very, very important. And when you take all those individual components and put them together, they create for a super powerful, connected community. And when a community comes together, that is when we can create meaningful change. Thank you all so much for having me this morning. Please talk to me.
Isn't she from Madison High School?
Natalie, what school are you from?
Madison High School. What's your act of kindness? Writing a note on like a post-it note and leaving it on someone's locker or book bag.
Perfect, I love that. We do that all the time in high school, is write kindness.
Cool.
I love
that. I love the arc of nervousness that happens when the tickets.
Samantha,
what school are you from?
Madison Middle School. If you see someone sitting alone at lunch, you can go sit with them and talk with them.
Perfect, I love that one.
I pledge to
stop hurtful teasing and encourage others to do the same.
Stop hurtful teasing and encourage others to do the same.
Do my part to make my school a safe place by being kinder to others.
Do my part to make my school a safe place by being kinder to others.
Not let my words or actions hurt others.
Not let my words or actions hurt others.
Treat others the way I want to be treated.
Treat others the way